I'm Ashley Dahl, and I am a cytotechnologist here at Mayo Clinic. We evaluate cells under the microscope for precancer, cancer, and infectious conditions. So a typical day is we pre-screen our slides under a microscope, mark anything that's abnormal, make our diagnosis, and pass it on to the pathologist for review. So typically, cytotechnologists will work in a clinical setting, but there is opportunity in research, education, and administration. You have to graduate with a four-year degree, go through an accredited program of cytotechnology, and take your boards. One of the great things about working for Mayo Clinic, one of our important roles as cytotechnologists, is that we get to collaborate with those pathologists and make sure that more patients are helped each day. Helping people is the main reason why I went into the medical field, but I think what drew me to cytotechnology is the combination between science and art. It's kind of like going to an art show every day. I get to play a key role in patient care and helping patients with early detection and cancer diagnosis and treatment. Cytotechnology is a great career for people who want to work independently and are confident making their own decisions. It is a great career for people who want to make a positive impact on patients' lives behind the scenes.